What if we could do this with a number that neither of us could possibly know? Go to page 43.
Yeah.
17 lines down.
16,
9 across.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
No!
No! No!
Pi is an infinitely long, non-recurring number. In theory, every possible string of numbers is in there somewhere, including PIN numbers, passwords, dates, and random times of the day.
Pi Revelations enables you to pick the exact location of 10,000 possible freely selected numbers in a dictionary test-style reveal within the first 50,000 decimals of pi.
The most fascinating number in mathematics now holds the key to unlock your spectator's mind.
Now, I don't know if you're familiar with the number pi. Pi is a 3 followed by a point followed by an unlimited string of numbers. And what that means is that any combination of numbers you can think of will appear somewhere in pi. Now, believe it or not, somebody wrote a book which is pi documented to 50,000 decimal places. We couldn't believe it when we found this. It's just numbers.
That's an easy read.
It's an easy read, absolutely. Now, using this book, we're going to show you something Marina can do called cognitive intuition. And it's incredible. I don't quite understand how it works. And then press plus. PIN code that you used to use, or some kind of four-digit number that stands out in your head equals. Yeah. Do you have a number there, Marina?
Go to the page 52.
All right.
Okay, you're on a page 52. Now count 6 lines down.
Yeah.
And from there, 3 digits.
I already see it.
No. Yeah, is that the number?
Yes. Marina, get the f*** out of here.
Are you the Martian?
I can see it.
Wow. How the f*** did you do that?
Guys, it's impossible.
This gets even better. That was a randomly generated number. Uh-huh. But what if we could do the same thing with a number that neither of us could possibly know? In this case, I want you to think of your PIN number.
Okay.
Page 43. All right, will you tell me the line?
Line 17.
Line 17. Now, the number across?
9th digit.
Ninth digit. Page 43, line 17, 9th digit. Wait, for the first time, what is the 4-digit number you're thinking of?
3-0.
Yeah.
1-0.
Okay. Go to page 43.
Now I need to
anxiety.
Change
my pen.
My heart is racing right now.
Yeah. 17 lines down.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17.
9 across.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
No!
No! No!
Guys, this is really freaky.
Yes.
This is really freaky. Honestly.
Oh my god, you have connected with Jonathan in a way we never would have expected.
Wow.
Thank you so much. Thank you to Pi.